You see, when my father opened this store 30 years ago, he cared about only one thing: making a great cup of coffee. Sure, we may take a little longer to brew a cup, and we may not call it fancy names, but I guess we just care a little more. And that's why Tweek Coffee is still home-brewed from the finest beans we can muster. Yes, Tweek Coffee is a simpler coffee from a simpler America.
We'll have some coffee, boys. I'll brew up another pot for later.
Coffee? I don't think I like coffee.
Oh, you'll like this coffee. It's fresh.
Country fresh, like the morning after a rainstorm.
Okay. I need coffee!
I know how you boys feel. Sometimes a hot cup of French roast amaretto is just what a man needs to get him through the day. That smooth aroma and mild taste is what makes Tweek Coffee so very special. Special, like an Arizona sunrise or a juniper wet with dew, a light rain in the middle of dusty afternoon, or a hug from your dear old aunt.
Dad!
What?
The metaphors, man!
Oh, sorry. Here you go.
Hey, do you ever think maybe you shouldn't give your son coffee?
Like, how do you mean?
Like, look at him. He's always shaking and nervous.
Oh, that. He has ADD, attention deficit disorder. That's why he's so jittery all the time.
Honey, all's fair in love and war. And coffee. I'm afraid you've got a lot to learn about making coffee.
Oh, and you don't? Your coffee tastes like three-day-old moldy diarrhea.
I'm sorry to inform you that this town is having a vote tomorrow, and if the law passes, you're gonna be thrown out of town.
What?
At 5 o'clock, the best coffee wins. Either your coffee or a fresh, warm cup of Tweek's coffee. Like an old sweater that keeps getting warmer with age, you can count on Tweek's coffee to start your day.
Starbucks coffee got to where it is by being the best. Don't you think you should at least try it?
Hey, this is pretty damn good.
Yeah, it doesn't have that bland, raw sewage taste that Tweek's coffee has. Hey, that is good.
It's a French roast!
It's subtle and mild. Mild like that first splash of sun on an April morning. This coffee is coffee the way it should be.
Hey, no hard feelings, Tweek. You know, we still need someone to run this Harbucks coffee house. I'm sure it will make a lot of money.
Thank you, Mr. Postum, but I think we'll be fine with the money we make selling our son into slavery. Just kidding, son.
I love you guys.